Geek Citadel. Previously on The Walking Dead, Michonne.
No!
Hey!
Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Michonne on that cocaine, baby. Hell yeah, you did. Now let's see if it matters what I did here. Alright, don't overthink it.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Jaws references?
Oh. Oh. Freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Jesus Christ. A bad joke. Like a dad joke.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are.
Oh boy.
Nah, sorry, that shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Jeez.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions. Didn't turn me away. Just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that.
And take a sip of that whiskey, baby.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge.
Oh, cool.
You might regret
that.
It when I win that machete of yours.
Nobody gonna bet their machete. I got motherfuckers to kick. Oak will remember that you played cards with him. I guess I kill Oak later.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
That dude is a piece of trash anyway.
Oh God, he's dead. How could you? If he's dead, so are we.
He got what he deserved.
Norma's not gonna care why you did it.
Oh shit.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad, my family. I should have killed Randall myself.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Damn.
Sam, calm down. My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down? I didn't mean... He ruined everything. He killed... I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Michonne, it's Pete. Please pick up. Something's happened. I don't have much time.
Pete, are you okay?
I'm fine. There's something you have to know. Norma and her people, they have the crew. Sadiq, Oak, and Berto.
No.
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friend.
I knew that was gonna happen.
But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Yeah. Did his head just move?
And he better not be as bad as you said.
Look, you don't owe us anything. I just want to keep them safe.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to them, I'll do to Randall.
Better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Game, you freezing? What's going on? Game? Okay, what was that?
Shit.
We can use that to our advantage, King. Aw, yeah. I was thinking the exact same thing, Michonne. Put a gun in my hand. Wait a minute. Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my head. Put like a bag over his head or something. Was it for rejection? Was it for revenge? Was it for a battle? Was it for
my heart to the edge. Why did
him up.
She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we've taken.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking. Norma wants her brother. It's not like there's another option here.
We just need to fool Norma long enough to get my friends back.
Then what?
You about to have violence. This is the fuck you gonna have. I mean, then what?
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go. Stop.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
Sam!
Got a little barrier of people, I guess.
He's not going anywhere.
Sam, where are you taking him?
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here.
Jeez.
Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
She crazy.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have.
We'll have nothing.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Now, I'm going to stay and fight. We're going to run this.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Who's everyone? Yeah. The three of us? Oh, and the kid.
I was just wanting to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just.
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
You gotta teach him how to shoot. So you might have to get his hands dirty.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
You gotta learn to shoot, boy. Even if you get murdered.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid.
To take a stand. Everybody.
The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta. I mean.
He already did.
The things he said. The way he was laughing about Dad. He can't get away with it.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
Heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house.
You got over that quick.
Sam's hurt. if she...
What a transition.
They can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Sam needs you right now. Go. Help her.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry. Wish it didn't always come to this.
Sometimes you gotta pop, pop! Pop, 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 pop! I don't know what I'm talking about. There go the ghost children.
Janie, Rich, what's hold up?
Prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want to do?
Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving!
Where is Paige? What's this loading? Is to go upstairs?
Is that music?
Oh boy. Baby.
Can I come in? I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them.
Wendigo?
It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh. Wendigo.
I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
The monsters don't scare me. I scare the monsters.
Really?
Yeah.
My dad scares them off too. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad. I just want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't bring your brother home.
When Greg, when he, did he become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your brother didn't become one of them. Greg is still Greg.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
No, I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
You said you protect me, Dad.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
To your little kid.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress.
He's gonna get you in trouble later. You're searching the house and you're gonna find a little kid playing fucking loud ass music.
I should leave him alone.
You're going nowhere. I got you for 3 minutes.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Ben Koch. Mad love. I don't know how to say your name, but thanks for the follow. All right, let's see. What else we got here? What's up with the spooky kids flying around?
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her?
No,
or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you.
What?
That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
This is your home.
This place was never mine. They let me hang around, play make-believe. I left my real life a long time ago. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them.
Guilt trip.
Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Whatever. Here, take this ammo anyway.
Here.
Where are my spooky kids at? Keep running around the house. Alright, I guess I'm gonna walk back downstairs.
Oh, Michonne. I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
Yep, let her handle her business. Hope you got that gun. You don't have any more. Subtitles.
No, I don't believe you.
Oh, she finally told him. Time to fight the big fight we probably can't win.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad?
Jeez.
I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
You're all right. You look a little, well, like you're losing it a little bit.
Just remembering my kids.
Did they, you know?
I don't know. I wasn't with them.
I don't know what happened to my family either. I thought about joining them, but it felt weird.
Your family, man.
I mean, I live here, but I'm still not family, you know? They treat me like I am, but I know that's not true.
These days, families aren't the people you're born to. It's the people you stay with, the people who care about you. Pete's crew, they're a family.
I guess that's true. I decided to stay for the kids.
High guilt trip works every time,
don't
baby.
Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Whatever.
Uh-huh.
Always guilt trip. The best.
Miss Jones? She's here!
I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just thought you had more time.
With your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right?
Just get upstairs.
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
Kids need that kind of confirmation, even if it's not true. Gling! Now you need some solidification, kid. I'm gonna protect you. You dead.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
Why would I say any of that other stuff?
Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Remember when she was in a sling?
Yeah. Sam, you know I'll...
Me too. That was like 10 minutes ago. Now she's like, man, my arm is good.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
I was faking it.
It's quiet out there. You ready for this? Getting your crew back?
Just stay alert and be ready for anything. We don't know what Norma's planning.
You got it.
Now I get to do some stuff.
What's going on?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
Just hear her out, Michonne.
I don't trust her.
Okay, start talking.
Hey, that is what I'm doing. I didn't come here to fight.
No shit.
See? I can be reasonable.
Pete, you come up with an agreement.
Thought you can get rid of me, huh?
Glad to have you back, Pete.
It's good to see you, too.
Give her a brother.
Listen. Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You what? And I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. And he better not be hurt too bad. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
I brought you Pete. You'll get the rest when I get my brother.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now. I
what?
Want
no
to
more
see
was actually a
my
good
brother.
Who did things?
Why the hell are
nah,
we standing
she
here?
Even nice.
We're all homeless because of her.
Getty, stop!
They should be dead.
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet. My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. You better hope when I take that mask off, he don't look as bad as he sounds.
Yeah, you're pretty fucked up.
Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
Glad you're safe, man.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn.
Nah.
Give me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're going to insist on being difficult...
Don't hurt him, all right?
Here. Take him.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No!
Yep, I knew that was going to happen.
Virgil!
And that's
Everyone
why it don't matter that Randall...
I knew we couldn't trust them!
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
You better get your people under control.
This bitch crazy.
Gabby!
Fuck!
I'll give you that one, all right? We're even. Just let me see my brother. Take that bag off him. I want to see his face. Let me get a good look.
You can see him when we make the trade.
You little... Fine.
Hurry up. Just threw empty an AK in their heads. Come here on, we go. Bro. Let me get that guy in there. They could have, like, tied his mouth or something so he looks like a goddamn zombie.
Michonne killed him. He's a rotter.
You're insane.
Duh.
Do you know what she'll do when she finds out?
Can't do anything about that now.
Yeah. Fuck.
Randall. Randall, you okay?
Oh, come on, man. Oh, run.
Randall.
Oh, what are you doing, man?
Oak, run!
Oh, y'all get inside.
Kill him! Get to the house! Now!
Some sick shit.
Move! Show!
Go!
Now.
Get that gate open! Hurry!
Time
bucking. Ah! We can't hold it! Don't let them get in!
Come on with the bugging out. Why you crawling? You got shell shock.
Fucking stay down! Get the rest of them! Burn the whole fucking house down!
No, okay. Why even push the button? It's not even something I can fight. Take choices. Now you're a zombie, baby.
Leave her alone! She
needs to. Oh no! Killed a nice little baby. She don't really deserve to suffer.
Come on.
Randall deserved to die, though. Fuck that dude. He's a piece of shit. Now we trapped in the zombie house. What is going on? That's the longest loading time I ever seen. Game? Still got ammo.
We gotta hold the door with something.
This clock.
I thought you weren't gonna make it for a minute.
They stopped firing.
Surrounded by zombies.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex, James, hurry up.
Molotov.
Get down.
Are you getting shell shots? Sean got like 50 concussions.
Help us.
Are you that hard? You're in a burning place. Thanks for suggestion. I hit the button with the shit.
Where are you?
Girls! Keep climbing, let's go. I don't know what's going on.
Help us!
In case of the yawns. Zombie just opened the door. How stupid is it?
you out of here. It's not safe.
Stay safe, okay? They need you.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what else to say. I'm sorry.
There, bro. Time to play. Let's go.
Get out through Craig's room. Follow me. Stay right with me, okay?
Just carry him. I wonder why in shows and movies they don't just carry kids. Just give him a piggyback ride. What the hell are you? Can't carry some kids? We get to see the kids finally.
James!
Don't go.
Don't go. Shit, you crazy.
This isn't goodbye. I'll see you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Leave, Mama? Stay here, with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave, if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
Colette, she can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late.
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Michonne!
Jeez.
I'm not leaving you here!
Can't let somebody who's not really alive die. Because you crazy. Hey, Thief of Thieves is on the wall. Nice. It's a pretty
Give
good
comp.
Did notice it at first. Take her hand.
I got you.
She passed out again? Jeez, lady, stay awake. I mean, I know you got 17 concussions. I don't even know how that's possible, but jeez. Y'all got all the time in the world. Y'all better get the hell out of there.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. Good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
You didn't need me, Sam. You would have figured it out on your own.
I'm not sure if that's true, but... thanks for saying so.
It'll be harder out there without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not going to be the same without him.
Are you gonna be okay, Pete?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. Yeah, I guess that's a bit hypocritical of me, huh? I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters.
Mm-hmm.
What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out of... I could just hear you screaming.
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
That's not possible, right? For them to be there.
I know.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days. Before you know it, they'll be gone.
You trying to get rid of me?
Oh, so this is after she
caught
on the boat. So this is the gap in between the gap. Where she goes off sailing. Does that make sense?
Come on.
That was an interesting head nod.
My little one, this is how it's done. You play your part, and I'll play mine. My little one, this is how it's done. You play your part, and I'll play mine. But your love drags me down, like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees. My heart has no home, you bruised me to the bone.
Well, that wrapped up pretty neatly. I wasn't expecting to wrap up so neatly, but it'll be just fine. I mean, not like anything bad really could happen to Michonne, because, you know, she's still alive in the comic book. Spoiler? Probably.
My little one, it'll be just fine. Your bruise will be.
I thank everybody who just watched this with me, and I appreciate the follows and all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys next time.